G'day, Dark Realmers. It's horror author and illustrator Michael J. Elliott here with you again today. And today, we're going to be looking at some new releases coming out in February this year. Hey, if this is your first trip to the Diaries, welcome. Thanks so much for joining us. And if you're looking for movies, books, creepypasta, trivia, and anything from the world of horror, then you've come to the right channel because this is where we do it on the Dark Realm Diaries. So hit that subscribe button and the bell notification, you'll always be on top. All right, Dark Realmers, February, there's a couple of movies I've picked out for you that you may like to see. So we're going to talk about those right now. Yeah. Okay, Dark Realmers, the first movie I've got for you is called Winchester, and this one stars Helen Mirren. Now, it's about a woman living in a house that keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger, and more rooms and more wings get added on. And I'm going to give you my thoughts about it as soon as we've seen the trailer. So let's go.
Gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason. Each maze of halls more confusing than the next.
It's under never-ending construction. It was built on the orders of a grieving widow.
Sarah Winchester is the majority shareholder of the Winchester Repeating Arms Company.
You want to take it away from her?
We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Do you believe in ghosts, Doctor?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
Can feel it in the air, in the walls.
This spirit has a power we've not seen before.
It has found us.
All right, Dark Realmers, when I saw that clip, I got a strong sense of deja vu, and I'll tell you why, because it reminded me so much of the miniseries Rose Red by Stephen King, okay? The whole building, the constant construction, it almost said that to me straight away. Now, I don't have any more information about this movie, Dark Realmers, so I don't know if it is, in fact, a remake of that miniseries, which I absolutely loved. But whatever, with Helen Mirren starring, you know you're going to get a good performance, okay? All right, Dark Realmers, the next one I've got for you, I just love this one. It was wonderful. Certainly piqued my interest, and when I saw it, the first person I thought of was my editor and fellow YouTuber and good friend, Christy Stratos, because Christy writes beautiful, dark, Victoriana, almost gothic, you know, with her novels Anatomy of a Darkened Heart and Lock and Key. So this trailer has that very strong feel to it, you know, and it's called The Lodgers, okay? And it's about two twins, Rachel and her brother, who are forced to stay in their house. They didn't allow to leave it, okay? And that's because they're paying for the sins of their ancestors. And there's two rules. They are never allowed to let anyone into the house, and they must be in their bedrooms by the stroke of midnight. So tell me if this doesn't creep you out, Dark Realm.
We came to this place and shut ourselves away, so nobody would know what we are.
Every sound the house makes, I hear them. They won't wake up long.
Do you believe that two people can do something
speaks to us. It belongs to us and we to it. Echo.
Your parents were suicides.
Drowned. Tomorrow I leave, with or without you. I won't stay and become what they did.
I know what you're like, you and your family. And you think I don't know what goes on in that place?
There's no name for what we are.
Well, Dark Realms, that one certainly got me interested in the movie, and that one was especially for Christy Stratos. All right, Dark Realms, well, that's just two movies that I found that I thought my Dark Realms family would love. Okay, there's lots more coming out this month, and also not only in the movies, don't forget, check out Netflix and your own favorite streaming services, because there's a great mixture coming in. And I've just found a couple at Netflix that you may want to see, some that have been out for a little while and some that are just coming out. One's called Don't Knock Twice, which looks nice and creepy. The other one's a Stephen King adaptation, 1922, and I'm going to be reviewing that quite soon. All right, that's it from me, Dark Realms, horror author and illustrator Michael J. Elliott, signing off once again. But I hope you've enjoyed our little foray into what's coming up in the cinemas, and if either of those movies have piqued your interest, let me know in the comments. Okay, all right, Dark Realms, that's it from me, and all I'm going to say is, if you're going to watch scary movie trailers, make sure you do it with the lights on and stay in the light. Okay, bye for now, Dark Realms.